Oh, come on. One frame off. That was literally one frame. MNT, NES group. Yeah, I did too, yeah. Yeah, CD1 has gotten pushed so far. Are you stuck in any of the Snowmageddon, Big Daddy? I can. I can believe K-Mag returned to CB1. K-Mag likes CB1. CB2, not so much. And fucking Evade came out of nowhere. Well, I mean, you know, not like nowhere, but it's in a real short time. Came in there and dominated. Evade started out, well, from what I know, as like a viewer of Deuceneck. Just watching Deuceneck and wanting to learn how to do, yeah, speedrun. I think CB1 is like one of their first speedruns. It's not absurd to me. I love it. You basically learn the run through Deuceneck. How you doing, Mr. Pup? Not doing too shabby. Would be better if we could get a run past Tastnix and Regarda, but other than that, it's been a good day. Alright, got the first one. There we go. Alright, Tastnik Jail. We just broke out of. Now we enter B Jail. Alright, everybody, there's gonna be some flashing lights coming up. So if you're photosensitive. You're right, a glot is a glot. And that split is actually a hard one for me to get any type of time increase, so even a 0.2 is amazing to me. Knew you were gonna be there. Right, as long as we don't get hit. Over here. Alright, we're good. I'll be here. Okay, thank you. Alright, don't spawn, don't spawn. Okay. It's always scary if we get hit by them, because then we just barely have enough to get past these if we got hit. But we didn't, so that's good. We're gonna get a health refill, which we need. I thought it was dead. If you would have came across, straight across, we would have, that would have ripped it. The reason why is because we need all the health we can get right here. Because we're going to do the quick kill on Bogarda. As you can see, we just barely had enough health to do that quick kill. Take some damage. So, and now nothing's spawning that we want to spawn. Alright, wow, yeah, nothing's spawning. Come on. Oh no. Okay, you know what? Come on. One more hit. Alright, so we're gonna do a death abuse outside of the cave. So there's gonna be some more flashing lights. We didn't get the devil dog. That's going to lose us some time. All right. Yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of them in this game. I would say it's not as bad as Magic of Scheherazade, but nope. Pretty bad. Putting this on in case the devil dog spawns over here anyway. Oh my gosh. I know this cave. Why did I do that? Oh, I love that game. That's one of my favorite games. Once we get done with Willow, we're gonna be going back to it. There's the new Legend Sword skip that was found by Arbarbaloot that it saves 5 minutes off of the run. And I cannot wait to update my run with that in it. But there's a lot that I need to learn in that, the new tech in there, basically, for the encounter minutes. Skeletons. Nice. Ah, damn. Hoping not to get hit by those trolls. The Goros. Okay, good. Granted, I'm not too worried about it, because we're going to get a free health refill over here anyway. Thank you. one. Stupid skeletons. Oh my gosh. Come on. Did you do that any worse? We got all three. Let's hope we get it on the way out too. Good. Only, alright. 1 out of 6. I'll take it. Alright, I think we will just power through. Oh no, I have fire on right now. Let's just power through. Yeah, we'll just go through. Normally in the 80% run we would use fire there, but since we have the heal mace and we do get a free magic refill, it's not going to cost us, it just costs us the cast time, but we're already ahead. On, so I didn't want to power through them. If I had flame equipped, then we would have. Whatever. Finally, we have enough health. Yeah. We might have to power through the snakes. If we get hit by the Goro, though, then we're kind of screwed. Hopefully we don't have to. Yeah, we got a run going finally. Really? Oh yeah, going in and out of the screen. So. Got hit by one of the fireballs. Exactly what I didn't want to happen, so please, maybe Snake don't be here. Okay, good. Good. We're gonna get a free health refill right here, so it's not like it doesn't matter. Nice, that means that's gonna save us time inside a bar because we aren't gonna have to worry about the health refill. Alright, so we're gonna head off to do real quick. Just gonna get the dragon sword in the field right now. Because we don't come back to do ever again. So. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, it's like him hitting a hammer on, you know, steel, basically forging the dragon scale. Yeah, it definitely is. Thank you. Yeah, by like 1.2 seconds too. The good glob. Could still be even faster by like maybe another second. Because I did miss menu and I also had a slow turnaround. Red skeleton. But we had a pretty quick Goro fight though, so. So we are going to do a death abuse right here because we have to reset the glitch now. So there is going to be flashing lights, everybody. was a late split, but fine. So we need to go to bar. Hey, Decapant, thank you for the good luck. Ooh, a rare health refill. That's like a very, very super rare drop. Get hit by all of it. Think of what you wanted to do. Now we need to change the sword. Really? Asshole? And why don't I have the shield on?
Thank you.
of stupid, but hey. Quicker than the last fight. Gosh, wrong one. Forgot I had fire still on. Alright, so we need to go bargain. No! Alright, we're still ahead. Yo, but this fight, thank you for the good luck. Aww. Aww. 7 seconds we lost because of that stupid lady. Hey, Gorbish! Hope your morning's going well. Hope your work day went well yesterday. Sore as heck. Oh no! Sorry to hear that. Thank you. mailbox out. Oh shit. No, we are on PB pace right now, though. Wait, is this one? No, this is... That was the one. Oh my gosh. What the fuck is wrong with me? Oh my gosh. Why does the cost us a whole bunch of time and health? And dumbass. For some reason I was thinking that was not the right way. But I was one screen higher than I was. Glad that everywhere I lost traction and started to slide us into place here. No cars. Yeah. That was really good. When he starts speedrunning the Willow movie? Oh, we watched it, not last week, but the week before last. In Discord. It's still good. Still really good. Oh my gosh. Not good at all. Spectre. We lost a lot of time. Oh, come on, really? Put on some asshole's patio and just get through there. There's over drain. Oh, damn. Careful. Holy crap, whoops. Knocked on his door and put his back in the sofa. You're welcome. Oh cool, I made some time off back. Time back up. You just want cuddles and more sleep. Well, you will get all the cuddles. Oh my gosh, can you not get hit by that? What the fuck? Can you? Seriously? No! You know what? Watching now, they're not gonna spawn. Of course not. Of course they're not gonna spawn. For those two screens, you can get two red skeletons to spawn. And of course they didn't spawn when I thought they were. Otherwise, I wouldn't have cast. But that's okay. Let's see, change this back now. Thank you. I'm in third, I think. Second, I think, is 119.18. But I'm in second place in any percent. I was the record holder up until about 2 months ago. Alright, so we're gonna die here. We get death abuse, so we are going to have some flashing lights. Forgot we had the shield on. Put on fleet. Oh my gosh. Other menu. Yes, gorgeous. You have a face of me? Thank you. And Meg, good morning. Hope your night was okay. Okay. Really? Glad I realized that. Fuck off. That's a good one. I like that. Put some cheer up on those pancakes. Yeah, it seems like you're all going through Snowmageddon right now. Couple more screens, that way I have a couple more screens safety. Yes. We'll find out soon. Howdy there, Melanders. We are playing Willow on the NES. We are going for world record. Currently we are on world record pace. The world or the princess? I don't know. Oh shit. Why did I do that? Oh wow. Rare health drop again. 2-1-1. That's amazing. I'm so glad he didn't turn us into a pig. Okay. Oh, you should have brought your snacks and shit with you. Oh no, I mean with you into the other building. Hey, Raptor. Yeah, this is my favorite song on the OST. Oh my gosh, you know the right way to go. Why'd you do that? My heart is fucking pounding right now. Thank you. Let's go. Fuck yeah! We fucking got it. Spriven, you need to get your fucking guitar out and book the fucking Denny's, because we're gonna throw another jam at fucking 2 a.m. Fucking world record. Woo! Like, I am fucking shaking. My hands are. Oh my god. Damn, that was intense. That was a good one. look at that. Look at that. My splits changed and said world record is by me. By me. Oh.
Like, yeah. Things. Waiting, man.
Oh, thank you so much for the resub. Rollstat, thank you. Thank you for the GGs. Thank you, Kiros, Meg, Immune, thank you. Weapon, thank you. Big Daddy, thank you. Rollstat, thank you. Garbage, thank you. What? Meg, thank you for the 5 gifted subs, holy shit. Beckapin, thank you for the GGs. Gorbish, thank you. We did it, yes, I know, we did it. Polestat, thank you. Bud the Spud, thank you. Raptor, Polestat again.
There you go.
We got to see it before work, yeah, you did. Cheesy Buds, thank you. Valucorv, thank you. Kiros again, thank you. Raptor again, thank you. Big Daddy Drums, thank you for the world record. And I was awake this time. You were awake this time. I for Long Prong, thank you for the GGs. Gator, thank you. Filthy Bear, thank you. Regwin, thank you as well. Corbett, thank you for the congratulations. Bud the Spud again. I can start to work now, yeah. Callie Mansky, thank you. Oh my gosh. Thank you for the GTs. Zosma, thank you.
You don't like the old time bikes, huh?
That was a good touch, yeah.